Hur uttalar man det? Gouaches.
Gouaches. So sometimes when I'm not working on a large canvas, I like to paint on paper. And it's with a paint called gouache. And it's like a watercolor based, but it feels like oil almost. So I make these small papers. Then I just paint. It's a nice like break from painting large scale. So you just sit and listen to some good music and chill out.